The hickory tussock moth caterpillar is the larval form of a moth in the family Arabidae. It feeds on hickory trees primarily, but also commonly nut trees such as walnuts and pecans, and other trees such as oaks, ash, and others. The contact with the bristles may cause allergic reactions in people and contact dermatitis. This caterpillar is found primarily in the Northeast United States.